Hey, meron tayong bagong i-edit ngayon na Milky Way shot. Ito, galing kay Elvin Panugot Kadyon. Pwede po pa-edit para mas makita ng maayos. Milky Way shot using Realme C2, galing sa Tacloban City. Shutter speed 16 seconds, exposure ISO 1600, white balance 5000 Kelvin. Okay, download natin. So ito pong punta tayo sa gallery. Send to Lightroom Mobile. Oh. Okay, first thing is to boost the exposure. Punta tayo dito sa may sun na icon, ibig sabihin ang light niya. Taas natin ang exposure. Okay, bababa. For me, I will put down the contrast. Boost highlights, boost whites, low shadow, low blacks. Okay. But it still depend on your taste, no? Depende pa rin kung ano yung sa tingin nyo is suitable sa yung paningin. For me, ito ang aking way of editing. Less natin yung noise. Okay. That's enough. Para may details pa naman. Okay. Balik tayo sa lights. Problem kasi dito is maliwanag na niya yung lower part niya is very bright na, kaya sumasamang maliwanag sa baba. Okay, I think that's enough. No? Total, download lang naman to galing sa Facebook, so yung quality ng picture is not that high res. Kaya ganito, kahit zoom natin, pixelated talaga. So, okay. Let's keep natin yung watermarks niya. Simplify. Okay. Ito tayo sa gallery. Okay, may dalawa na akong in-edit earlier. Tsaka, okay. I think mas okay pa. So, okay, that's it. Yun lang gagawin nyo. Laruan nyo lang yung exposure, whites, shadows, highlights. Ganun lang. Depende pa rin sa taste nyo. Okay, that's it. Bye-bye.